We've all seen those clocks that set themselves to the WWVB time standard, but have you ever wondered what it sounds like? It's a radio signal at 60 kilohertz, and this is a spectrum. You've got your time from left to right, and you've got your frequency from top to bottom. It's a continuous wave signal that pulses once per second. Now, here's what it sounds like. I've filtered out some of the sounds. You can hear what it sounds like.